Morning class. In this video, we will talk about the second part of the contemporary South Asia. In the earlier video, I told you the meaning of the contemporary and the countries which were included in the South Asia. Basically, those countries which we will talk about in this chapter. Now, this is the second topic. The topic is the military and the democracy in the Pakistan. Because Pakistan is included in the South Asia, therefore we will go through the history of the Pakistan and the what is the present scenario of the Pakistan. As I told you that Pakistan was started with a successive democracy, but it will not continue. First of all, General Ayub Khan was coup and taken over all the powers which were in the hands of the elected government. The second general was the General Yahya Khan. In the time period of General Yahya Khan, there was the war of the East Pakistan. In that war, the Pakistan was defeated. Therefore, after the General Yahya Khan, the Zulfikar Ali Bhutto became the Prime Minister of the Pakistan from 1971 to 1977. After that, there was the coup which was led by the General Ziaul Haq. He also taken over the democratic government and hold all the powers in the hand. All the powers were in the hand of the Ziaul Haq. After that, General Ziaul Haq, he was holding every power of the government. Therefore, अशांति थी वहाँ पे जो है कंट्रोल नहीं कर पा रहे थे. वो बहुत ज़्यादा जो है वो ज़्यादतियाँ कर रहे थे. एट्रोसिटीज ही वॉज फॉलोइंग. देयरफॉर अगेन द बेनज़ीर भुट्टो विच वर द डॉटर ऑफ द जुल्फिकार अली भुट्टो बिकेम द इलेक्टेड प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ द पाकिस्तान. आफ्टर दैट नवाज शरीफ बिकेम द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ द पाकिस्तान. बट जनरल परवेज मुशर्रफ कूप इन 1999 एंड होल्ड द पावर्स इन द हैंड ऑफ परवेज मुशर्रफ एंड आफ्टर इट he got elected as a president. And nowadays, if we talk about the prime minister is the Imran Khan. If we talk about what is the reason why the democracy is not successful in the Pakistan, there is one factor that is known in a recent period that is called deep state. Deep state means the military, the clergy, and the landowning aristocracy. These are the web of the society which hold the power. Okay, therefore the democracy is not successful in the Pakistan. The second reason for not smooth running of the democracy, that is the international support. Because the international support is not there, the international scenario supporting the military rule, because military rule is more able to rule the country well. If we talk about the third reason of the military rule in the Pakistan, that is the protector of the Western interest. It means that the military is the it works as the protector of the Western interest. In the next video, I will talk about the next topic of this chapter. Till then, thank you.